from EastEnders. I was Barry in a show called Ricky Gervais's Extras, and I'll be Barry in anything anyone's willing to pay me to be Barry in. Basically, Yvonne, I sing Mustang Sammy!
Hey!
I do comedy? Matt, you've trodden on me foot! Get off! And I do tragedy. You do love me, Janine, you do. I know you do. Happy birthday, Yvonne. You're 60. You've made it. Well done. And I know you're celebrating with your family, who think the absolute world of you, by the way. And your fairy garden party. So I'm going to have an absolute brilliant time at your fairy garden party with your gin fizz. Take it easy on the old gin fizz, Yvonne. Don't lie to me, I drink too much. During lockdown, I've started drinking brake fluid. I mean, I'm confident I can stop anytime I like. I realised I had a drink problem. I went to the doctor and he asked me for a urine sample. I want to hand it over. There was a slice of lemon floating on top. What is it? So just
now, I only have got that.
I know that you're a fan of 70s and motel music. So here's a song just for you. Oh. Isn't she lovely? Isn't she lovely?
Wow.
Oh. Isn't she precious? Mr. Woman, I never thought true love could be.
Wow.
Making one as lovely as she. So very lovely, made from love.
Wow.
Yeah, I've got a little bit of stevie for you.
Yeah,
I should have sang happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
I love him.
Okay, now, here's a little thing for you, Yvonne. You live in Mukok.
Oh!
I know you're thinking, how do they know how to pronounce that? I've been there.
Yeah.
I've been there, Yvonne.
Yes.
I've right from the bottom of the
building
all the way up, right to the top of the old ruined house, yes. Wherever it used to be. For a TV program called Five Go Bunch. So there you go. I walked up there with Michael Burke, the BBC One news reader. So I know Mukok. Beautiful place. And you stand at the top there, I think you can see sort of around six counties or something, something like that. Beautiful. So you live in a wonderful part of the world. Little story for you, Yvonne, because it's a big day for you. Do you remember when I died in EastEnders? I was found at the bottom of a cliff in Scotland. Looking down at me from the top of the cliff, the dastardly Janine. Please boo, Yvonne.
Boo!
Thank you, my accountant. At the time, there was a bit of controversy. Did he fall or was he pushed? Did she mean to just push me away from her on a short trip to Colombia? Feet. What did she mean to push me off? What are we thinking, Yvonne?
I think she meant to push you off.
What happened. I found out the writers were going to write me in to have a passionate love affair with Big Pat Butcher. So I jumped. Listen, have a fantastic day. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Yvonne. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Everybody, happy birthday!
Very good.
Oh, fantastic! Brilliant!